one of the great things about sport is sport is the ultimate innovation. One of the things that drives innovation, as I said, is necessity. There was a man called Dick Fosbury who turned around and said that if I want to jump, the angle at which I approach, every time that I try and straddle it, I will never get the results that I do if I jump backwards. This is how high jumping used to happen. And everyone, when they did high jumping, they'd jump and then they'd cross it like that. So in 1968, he goes out there and competes with all these people and they're wondering what this strange technique is. Not only does he win and creates a record in the process, by 1972, the 40 jumpers who were competing in the Olympics, 28 of them were using this. It's called the Fosbury flop, invented by Dick Fosbury. So that's how even individual innovation in sport can be just game changers like that.
Breakthrough innovation requires you to think about process, which can make even ordinary talent do extraordinary things. Katie Ledecky is one of the most sensational US freestyle swimmers. Currently, she is the world record holder in 400 meter, 800 meter, and 1500 meter freestyle. When she was 6 years old, they did an elite athlete test on her and concluded she is remarkably unremarkable. She is not ridiculously tall. She doesn't have long hands. She doesn't have big feet. She could have given up. Instead, what she said was, I am going to invent the freestyle. In the freestyle, the conventional process was you race the first 100 meters, then you pace the next 600 meters so that you can conserve energy, and then give it all in the last 100 meters. Katie Ledecky, she races the first 100 meters, then she races even faster in the next 600 meters, and then gives it all in the last 100 meters.